civil defense officials in Cumberland have told newsmen that murder victims show evidence of having been...
I'm not afraid to die. I wanna hear.